The test is postponed until it's available next year.